Georgia Miller.
It's Ginny.
It's me and you against the world, Kate. Remember that.
But they don't know.
My mom never lets her guard down. She's always in control.
Power. Power is what you felt. He doesn't see that side of you.
You know who I am. I'm you. Remember?
Sometimes it does feel like Ginny's turning around, and it scares me. But there's a big difference. Life started me out way behind everyone else. I had to spend every day doing whatever it took to catch up, and look where I've gotten.
You're just not my problem.
I've done more than protect Ginny from that life. I've put her miles in front of it. She'll never have to fall through the cracks like I did. She'll never have to know the fear and desperation that I did. I love you, Peach.
I want answers! Answers to what? All of it! Your past, everything! I'm sick of the lies!
I don't really care what you're sick of.
What is all this stuff? Why are there guns in the house? She's my aunt. Why couldn't I know that? They're my family. They're not your family. I'm your family. You ever think that maybe my secrets are to protect you? To keep you happy and safe? You want to know everything, Paige? You think you need to know everything? Well, here it is, darling. I was abused by my stepdad my whole childhood. He molested me most nights with my mom asleep in the next room. That's why I ran away when I was 14. I've been homeless. I've been in jail.
Pain. It can be overpowering. Growing up, I felt invalidated, voiceless, lost. I'm too white for the black kids, I'm not white enough for the white kids.
I have one of the highest grades in the class, yet you consistently single me out.